Yeah, it's recording.
And this is Wolf. Hi, I'm Clayton, and you're...
This is Clayton from Vault Vision.
Gold. Pure gold. All right, that's good.
Good morning, Chargers. I'm Vanessa.
And I'm Hunter.
And today is Thursday, November 17th, and also our Thanksgiving show.
Clear Springs Dance Department is excited to announce their first ever dance concert, Movement in Motion. There are over 200 students who have been working very hard to put on a show for you. The show is tonight, Thursday, at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets are $3. Get your tickets in the dance studio or at the door. We all hope to see you there.
Christmas is around the corner. That means it's time for our annual tour drive. Let's help the Galveston County Citizens Academy and Sheriff's Office by donating new unwrapped presents and gift cards. This can even get you out of detention with your donation. All donations can be turned in at any pod and will be collected daily. So Chargers, let's share some Christmas cheer and start donating now.
Now let's take a look at some of our features for the week.
Here we are at Clear Springs High School asking students whether they like ham or turkey for Thanksgiving. Excuse me, do you like ham or turkey for Thanksgiving and why?
I prefer turkey because you can have everything with the turkey. The gravy is so much better. The gravy is such a good part of Thanksgiving.
Ham or turkey?
I prefer turkey because people say I look like a turkey.
I like turkey.
I like turkey because it just tastes better than ham for some reason.
Y'all really wanting to know this, huh? I think I like turkey better for Thanksgiving because it's traditional.
Turkey.
Bacon.
Turkey.
Ham.
Turkey's way better than ham.
I can have a ham and cheese burger.
I can have a turkey sandwich.
Ham and cheese sandwich.
I eat turkey for lunch.
I love ham.
Turkey's better.
Ham and honey is good.
I prefer ham because I like it with pineapples and cherries and it's sweet and it's good. I like that ham.
Dear God, thank you for my family, Nickelodeon, the turkey, the mashed potatoes, the green beans, my friends at school, and let us have a really-
Amen! Amen. All right!
Oh, fine.
Woo. All right.
Good jobs.
Who wants white meat? Who wants dark meat? White?
White.
Dark? Okay.
Both. You guys are good. You get one. There you go, Fortissimo. You got some. There's some for you.
Thank you, Dada.
And some for you. Okay, guys. All right, everybody dig in. I worked really hard on this. I really, slow down, buddy. I know it's good. All right, so I would just like to go around the table and say what we're thankful for. I'm thankful for my family and for Fortissimo. Welcome to America. All right.
You know, I'm just gonna say what you said.
Okay, cool. All right, Max.
I would like to thank for Nickelodeon and Scooby-Doo and.
Okay, slow down, buddy. All right. No. Go ahead.
For fit my family.
Yeah.
Oh, Facebook, my cell phone, the really cute boy in my class, like everything pretty much. I'm just
what?
So happy.
Anyways.
Are you okay?
Oh my god.
Okay?
Oh my god.
What's up, man? I haven't seen you in a while.
I've been a long time.
We need to talk.
Man, so how you been?
No, pretty good. You?
I've been alright.
You been alright?
Yeah, we've been around some. Yeah. What are you doing for Thanksgiving? Did you hear that?
Yeah. I thought I was just hearing things. Well, you know, having dinner, eating some fried rice and egg rolls. Oh, wait, turkey.
It's starting to get freaky. Like,
really? Yeah, dude, like... But anyways, what you doing for Thanksgiving?
Again.
Dude, alright, nah, this, that's really...
What the...
Man!
Oh,
Well, I'm ready for some Thanksgiving now.
Now let's watch our football team in action.
If you want to be a part of the Charger Nation, they play Saturday versus Port Arthur down in Baytown. Be sure to talk to Mrs. Shattuck if you want to ride the fan bus to the stadium.
Rally rags are hot. If you were at the game on Saturday, you saw the Charger Nation out in full swing. Get them while they're here. They are $4 and can be purchased at the bookkeeper's office. Don't miss out on showing your school pride.
Do I enjoy golf? I love golf. I play it all the time. It's just I'm in Volt Vision, so I can't be on the team. I was an All-American junior athlete of golf, the Golfing Association. Yeah, the golf team, they're great. I mean, they would be a lot better if I was on it, but it's all right. I just want them to know, go team.
Beach, y'all. Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know this is so, so dead. To the beach, y'all. Yeah.
In other sports, girls basketball plays in the McDonald's Invitational Thursday night. Swimming will be at Golf Zone TISCA prelims starting Friday. And golf will be playing Friday as well at Eagle Point. And last but not least, boys basketball plays at North Shore on Saturday. Well, that wraps up our show for today. Students, please remember that next week there will be no school. I'm Hunter Sines.
And I'm Vanessa Ramos. Hope you have a great Thanksgiving break and eat a lot. See you next time on Volt Vision.
For my family and all the food and football.
I'm thankful for everything.
We're thankful for our family.
Thankful for the unicycle club.
I'm thankful for two things this Thanksgiving: time to sleep and work on my college applications.
I'm thankful for this Thanksgiving for all my friends and my family who've supported me through all the years.
Thankful for my football family and the fact that we made the playoffs and beat the first round. Going to state, see Chargers 2012.
Thankful for my family.
I'm thankful for turkey.
For this Thanksgiving is my friend here, Damon.
I'm thankful that I'm going to be in California for Thanksgiving.
The coming together is a family and football! You know you gotta get some football, because everyone loves them some foosball!
This holiday season, I'm thankful for many things, among which is family, friends, but the most important thing that I'm thankful for this season is Volt Vision.